We started 5 years ago, myself and my partner. You can actually find the name in Imagine Jewel. It's Margo and Jill. I always did some jewelry myself before I started Imagine Jewels, and Jill, he is a diamond cutter. And when we met, we decided to work together, still have the high-end look jewelry, but at a really affordable price. Their inspiration is mainly found by traveling in the whole world. It's not just in Belgium, but we love to travel to exotic places. That's how we find the summer collection. For the collection upcoming now for autumn and winter, it's more inspired by nice, soft, natural stones, more warm colors to wear with big sweaters and very warm colors, I would say. Inspiration also from our customers. They tell us a lot what they like, and we try to combine it with what we currently do, but always add that little extra that represents Imagine Jewels. You have to have a lot of passion for what you do. Working with a good partner is also very important, and yeah, without passion I wouldn't start it. We decided to work together because we think the approach is really well, and we feel that we have the same way of thinking, and I think it's the best collaboration when we like the products and the platform to work together.